That's how we die. Ooh, good shot.
I'm about to die. About to die. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
The fuck's talking shit?
Oh shit!
My crypto's.
I just headshotted that dude and dropped him! Woo! That was beautiful! I can't remember. I think they killed him or some shit.
She's in there, and she's put in Oregon. She's playing as Bayek, who is the husband of... I think her... I don't want to say her name is Aya, but...
Fuck.
She's basically the one who starts the Brotherhood of Assassins. She's the one that starts. That's the origin. And then in Odyssey, we're playing as Cassandra, who is actually...
He's running straight to that corner.
...the ancestor of Aya. So it's like the prequel to Origins. And then you have Valhalla, which actually... Origins came before Odyssey. But Odyssey is a prequel to Origins.
God damn it.
Valhalla, the avatar that we're playing as, Eivor, basically Lady Atla is going into the Animus and becoming Eivor. But in Eivor's past life, Eivor was also Hagi. And Hagi is another name for Odin.
Bitch!
So much like it was a really authentic.
authentic feel of like Egypt. What are you talking about, man? Isn't there like a museum thing? Where you can look around the map and it'll tell you like actual facts about Egypt.
Probably.
So they're actual, those places are actual places, but
you live in the past.
It's 2:34 for him. It's 11:34 for me.
You live in the past.
Doesn't matter.
You said it doesn't matter. Miz, I feel like you should play BioShock.
One of the best games that have been put out. Fantastic game series.
Playing the first one.
The best of them all, and they're all good.
I honestly prefer the second one.
You haven't played the first one yet, how do you know? First one's great, second one's good, third one's great.
I legit thought the whole entire series was you exploring the world of what's it called?
Rapture?
Rapture, yeah.
The first one and second one take place in Rapture.
But as the Big Daddy though, I didn't know you were a human.
Oh, yeah, you're 100% a human. I think you finished the first one as a Big Daddy, and I'm pretty sure you finished the second one as a Big Daddy.
No, you continue. No, in the second one, you're the Big Daddy. You're a Big. No, the third one, I don't even think you.
There is no. No, you don't do it in the third one.
No, you don't. You're above the surface in the third one. You're the school zoo.
I forgot the name of the place in the sky. Infinite? Dude, Infinite's hard not to... It's hard not to say Infinite's even better than the first one. The first one's fucking amazing. Infinite is amazing. Dude, that story, even playing through it like 3 times, that story is so twisted. It's just... Like, oh my god. That game is so fucking twisted. It's great, though. It is fucking great. They literally built a world in the sky and brought like 1950s, like... Like, black people and the Irish are essentially like slaves in the sky. What's the name of the fucking place? Now it's gonna bother me.
Look it up.
Oh my god, no, that game is amazing. The story on it. Like, your guy is the savior, the victor, the villain, the bad guy, like, the time, everything. Dude, it's amazing. Love that game. Love that story.
How many times did you sacrifice the little sisters?
I didn't. I mean, I played through doing it to get the achievements because I maxed out the first one on achievements. But I never, like, playing the game, actually playing the game, I didn't sacrifice.
Honestly, I feel like that's a good game to, you know, introduce Miss to a little bit of horror. I mean, it's not that scary. Just a little jump scares here and there. It's a little bit. I'm gonna buy it for you. No, I'm not.
Timmy said, I'm gonna buy it for you. No, I'm not.
So
because if I do it, you're gonna have to play.
Сука, ёбнули нашего! Куда пошёл?
How are you still standing?
This is good actually, because you know what?
Fuck.
I get to watch your playthrough on Twitch.
They muted part of my stream when I did a playthrough of Infinite because of the music soundtrack on it.
Why is it still copyrighted?
I don't know. I don't understand. It's a fucking game. There should be nothing in a game I can't play. Later, dude. Are you 1270? You are. Take your trashy ammo. Shot him in the dick. That's a person. Yo, Grim, what's up, dude? You survived the dick shot, heard. Well, helps. It helps to hit people. Or you can't get kills. I know, it's terrible. Woo! running around. Want to come down to the tunnels? Definitely don't want to go up there with y'all. Opetchki. Ooh, hello. I like you. I don't think that's worth anything, so. Fuck it.
Oh my god.
Motherfucker shot me once and got my arm. I already hit it. It's time to go. Dude scared the fuck out of me. Not bad. Almost 4K. I hit 26 too. Fuck yeah. Oh, wait, what? None of these counted? Am I not using the right gun? Now I got... Oh, it's a 153! Shit! That was like 11 kills. That was beautiful.